boy from the point, but I'm from Southwest. And every now and then I get put to the tent, but I can't be stopped, cause I gotta come through. Ain't got no gun, but I got my crew. Didn't come for no beef, cause I don't eat steak. I gotta play the soul food, chicken, rice, and gravy. Not covered in 2 months, drinking a cup of punch. Topical every last Thursday of the
Daddy
month.
Daddy put the hot grits on my chest in the morning. When I was sick, Mary had the hot soup boiling. Didn't know why, but it felt so good. Like some waffles in the morning, headed back to the woods. Now I'm full as a tick, got some soul on blast and a cassette. Food for my brain and haven't stopped learning yet. Hot wings for Mojo's, got my forehead sweat. Celery and blue cheese on my menu next.
Till I steal, tie face rooms around me like cancer drill. We were secondhand obstacles, but only to me. Mouth's worse, plus I'm getting pimped by this temp in a jacket from Optimus. Staff laughing, set up clown, don't talk to me like that. Looking through it, of course, living day by day. And you ain't hard trick, hell you say.
It's such a blessing when my eyes get to see the sunrise. I'm ready to begin. Another chance to get further away from where I've been, but I never forget. Everything I went through, I appreciate this. Because if I had a win and took the ease away, wouldn't be the strong that I am today. Everything that I did, different things I was told, just ended up being food for my soul.
Man, it's your soul food. Well, it's good old-fashioned soul food. All right. Everything is for free, as good as it can be. Come and get some soul.
Sunday morning, where you eating at? I'm on 1365, Wichita Drive, over with a stove ride. Church to drop a chicken in yesterday's grease, then go together with this Carter Mickey's. Last night, hanging over from a good time. Yeah, beef is cheaper, but it's pumped with red dye between two pieces of bread. Thought it looked good with them hairy legs. Wish I could cut it up, but my stomach come before sex. A house full of... Now what's the ingredients? Spaghetti plus a muffin flow.
They know they're making it hard on the yard. Chris Darden, Marsha Clark, taking us one week in the spotlight for a joke. Changing by the day, I see it's getting bigger in my square. Bigger than Lennox from the outside with the stairs.